Alright guys, the point of this drill is to focus on a quick acceleration and then a quick deceleration with a change of direction. So essentially what you're going to do, start at the back cone, sprint to the first one, do a nice little sidestep, and then take off. I'll show you what I mean.